William Henry Pope was born May 29, 1825, in Prince Edward Island. He was a lawyer and also a land agent. Later, he became the editor of the island's newspaper. He also helped with a conservative win.
The conservative win!
William Henry Pope was one of the few politicians in PEI who supported Confederation.
I think we should all support Confederation.
He continued to support Confederation through letters and lectures. He sadly passed away on October 7, 1879.